Why did you do it, Mason? Why? Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford, he had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Groy Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Confirmed! That's confirmed!
He's dead!
вижу!
Понял! Федор! Слета! Он у меня на мушке!
Скоро его не будет!
Вон они!
He's dead!
Слета, сюда!
Меняю стрелять!
Я его вижу!
Confirm!
Roger that!
That's confirmed!
Target down! Не высовывайся! Мы сейчас! Он уже не... Скоро его не будет! Давай на поражение!
Уходи в укрытие!
Tango down.
Confirm.
That's confirmed. Deal it.
Okay, tell me we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich! Did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
Voices.
Voices. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was It's recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. That guy was an ice cube.
The Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by
Woods,
CCR.
He's here.
Mason.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Self-confident shit, chunk. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. From that, Mac V. Sog was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Quezon is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, evil shit.
Quezon was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Quay City, but you all stayed behind to defend Quezon. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know,
Hudson.
Hudson. You knew Quezon needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Pluto! Action roll! Come down, jump down!